As I suspected, every fucking word. You know, every word. We need to bring back Fan of the Night. We did a tour a long time ago where we had Fan of the Night. We picked a fan of the night. We gave him a trophy and everything. I think we should. You're inspiring us to bring that back. Listen, we've been a band for a long fucking time, and we have had our ups and we have had our downs, and we have had to kick and scream and fight for every single victory that we've ever had. But I'm proud of that. No one has ever handed us anything on a golden platter, and people like you come out to these shows and show us that it's fucking worth it. So thank you. We've sang a lot of songs tonight together. I want to sing this one louder and more importantly than all the rest, because I don't want you ever, ever, ever to give up on what you believe in. If you fucking love something, if you care about something, hold it to the bitter fucking end. This one's called Warrior.
Yeah. That was, I got one thing to say real quick. In this song, we met someone named Kevin about 15 plus years ago. He's a veteran. He was blown up by an IED. I think IUD? I don't know how to fucking say it properly. I'm sorry, it's a long set, I'm tired. But either way, he almost fucking lost his life. He came back to the States, he was in the hospital, and the only way that his parents knew that he was cognitive is that he chose our cover of Bon Jovi, You Give Love a Bad Name. And so, in about 2005, 2006, I believe, we met this gentleman, and we followed his progress and his growth, and he's fucking here tonight, and he's walking. This motherfucker's, like, I can't even tell. There he is! Fucking round of applause for you, my friend. It is so fucking good to see you. You have no idea.
The true definition of what this song is about is your story. Let's sing it together.
Sometimes I feel like I'm